This is the Cuban Heritage Collection at the University of Miami Otto G. Richter Library. It is a research center for scholarly inquiry that collects, preserves, and provides access to primary and secondary sources on Cuba and the Cuban diaspora.
The Cuban Heritage Collection is truly a jewel in our crown, both for the libraries and the university. It's a very special intellectual niche collection that documents Cubans' heritage, history, culture, the arts. A little bit of everything is there.
My project looks at the intersection of foreign policy and urban history in Miami in between 1959 to about the end of the Cold War. In a lot of ways, the collection is vital for me because through letters, through the oral history interviews, through just editorials that appeared in television or letters to the editor, a lot of like things that are collected here, I can get a better idea of what people were experiencing and what they felt on a day-to-day basis.
The most comprehensive repository of materials related to Cuba outside the island, the Cuban Heritage Collection is housed in the Roberto C. Goizueta Pavilion.
The things that are happening here are only possible thanks to the generosity of organizations and people like the Goizueta Foundation, who entrust us to and our vision of what the possibilities are for this collection.
This is home to a history of documents and artifacts that span more than 400 years of Cuban history.
Not only is the history of Cuba, it's the history of Florida, it's the history of the United States.
The collection supports the teaching, learning, and research needs of the University of Miami, but it also serves the needs of the broader scholarly community. The materials housed here, which include books, magazines, and newspapers, maps, and posters, are preserved alongside photographs and collections of personal and organizational records.
This is one of the premier places in order to be able to study the Cuban diaspora, to study the Cuban exile culture and the Cuban community. And it's been truly fantastic because of the variety of sources and contacts that I'll be able to make.
Although many of these items are housed on site in the state-of-the-art facility, many items are also preserved through digitization. This allows for scholarly research from just about any place on the globe.
This collection has a global reach. We host researchers from around the world. They've traveled as far as Japan, different European nations, Latin America, to come here and access our materials. We are a living and breathing space where people can come and access these materials and create scholarship and ask meaningful questions and make discoveries and share them more broadly beyond that.
In addition to researchers and historians, this extensive and growing collection has also been made available to students. These students, in turn, are able to share their insights and develop a richer, deeper understanding of Cuba and the Western Hemisphere.
Students should learn not simply from their professors in a traditional class, but they should learn through research. And here they can learn through research by doing original research. This is something that is not taken from a book. They are not repeating what somebody else did. They are doing their own thing.
What's been really magical is to watch the work being funded by the Goizueta Foundation, allowing our undergraduate students to work with a faculty mentor and come in and use the collection to explore the performing arts or to explore Cuban religions or ethnicity or travel and tourism. But we also have been able, because of the Goizueta grant, to bring graduate students from across the United States. It's a competition. And it's just blown open the collection. It's made it known in a way that otherwise couldn't be possible because of the original scholarship that's there.
The Cuban Heritage Collection is a research center for scholarly inquiry, inspiring exploration, empowering scholars, preserving history, and challenging students to explore and develop new skills and knowledge for lifelong learning.